Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Alina Ghost and this is Aiden. Today we're going to be sharing with you super quick ideas, so crafts and projects that you can do in order to add them into your Christmas Eve boxes for your baby. For this super cute bow tie or hair bow, I ended up using scraps of material. Make sure that you have something that's around 4 inches by 3 inches, and then the smaller piece for the middle, that's 2 inches by 1.5. I actually end up using a ribbon to go around like the head or the neck, but you can use a longer piece of material for that as well, but I thought it would be much quicker if I just use a ribbon. This one's a really lovely decoration. You can even use materials like felt or anything so that it's soft enough for the baby to chew on. And actually, I just use a cup as a stencil, but you can make it any size. And if you want to make it match to your other baubles, just use that and go around that instead.
Thank you.
I absolutely love making this bunny hat, and the reason I call it a bunny hat is because I believe that it starts off looking like a bunny, because then you tie those things up at the end to make it look like a really cute hat. But anyway, I just wanted to mention that if you are not sure about the size of the hat, why don't you use another hat that they already wear and just add an inch or two to it so that you've got some room to sew.
Thank you.
This video. If you liked the content, I'd love for you to give me a thumbs up, and if you enjoyed the content and want to stick around, I'd love for you to consider subscribing. Please do leave a comment below. Let me know what you're going to be making for your baby's Christmas Eve box. Thanks so much for watching, and Merry Christmas.